Hey everybody, John, it'd be good here. Hello and good morning greetings from St. Louis, Illinois, maybe? Let me double check here. Well, first of all, today is Saturday. Happy Saturday, everybody. October 6th, 2018. Local time is 9:42. It says East St. Louis, Illinois, 81 degrees. This is my first time to visit this pilot truck stop here. Let's see, Pilot Travel Center. What's the address here? Yeah, 699 Illinois. 203 East St. Louis, Illinois. So this is East St. Louis, Illinois. All right, time to take out the trash and let's get some fuel. I have plenty of DEF. So who knows, I might just only need 3/4 full of reefer fuel. Okay, yesterday I kind of failed to explain to why I slide the tandems forward, backward, forward. As yesterday, you guys saw the tandems that was here. It was here forward, and I was 840 pounds over. Now, if your tandems is closer to the middle, that means there are more weight on the tandems, right? On the axles. Think of it as a seesaw. As I said, the farther forward you are, the more weight you put in. You slide it backwards, you have less weight in the back than in the middle. So I was overweight, 840 pounds overweight, on the trailer axle. That's why I slide it three holes that way to make the front a little heavier. I hope that I hope that helps. Okay, what are we doing? It's kind of windy out here today. That's why I have my headset boom mic. I'm using my boom mic right now with a wind. Thingy contraption. Hopefully you don't get that wind noise. Ooh. Unit number 793. I'm just gonna get tractor, that's it. Skip. Cash advance. Ooh, I got $100. I got $100, $100, $100. I got me $100. No. Remove die nozzle. It is windy out here. Without this external mic with a foam cover on it, you guys would be plugging your ears by now. Could probably hear the wind. I can see the arch way over there. It almost sounded like a racetrack in here. wish they had a quick disconnect, right? That'd be cool. Oh, what a pain in the butt. I gotta fill that up yet.
What's with the camera thing?
What's with the camera?
Where'd you get it?
Amazon?
How much was it?
About $300. Why?
Caught me off guard. I seen you that on your head. Like, what the hell are you doing?
What are you doing?
Putting it on YouTube.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
I'm not gonna be able to add that on there because I forgot to add we're gonna have to use the fuel card. $500. Holy smokies. There must be some kind of a race going on. All right. Bean to cup. Morning. Bean to cup. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Why don't they have bean to cup coffee? Oh well. My phone, my headset, my Bluetooth headset is connected to my phone right now. That's crazy. Oh boy, oh boy. Seriously? Hi there, truck number 793 with $100 cash advance, ADL transport.
You add this on?
I don't think it's gonna add out. Can you add it?
We already went. Sign right there for me.
Could you have added it?
If it would have let you.
Yeah. I'll just pay cash. I just need a green one.
20, 40, 60, 81.
Thank you. Yes, I do.
$5.56. You
want to
use your
point?
$5.56.
Ain't that coffee? Oh, yeah. I need to pay them separately, please. I thought you meant $5.56. No, I don't have. I forgot. I don't have anything in here. I was looking for your bean to cup coffee machine. You don't have them. $3.75. I need a receipt for that though. Thank you. Oh boy. bet you this takes about 2 gallons. Yeah, this is a 2 gallon reservoir. We'll have to stop at Walmart later. No bean to cup coffee. Ooh boy, what are we gonna do? Yeah, I'll show you guys something. Oh, in order for this to work, the ignition has to be on the off position. Really? Got it. That's not nice. Help you put it in gear, Johnny. Be good. Ready to go yet, so I gotta find me a place to park. There's a good place right here. Where the sun is behind us. Ooh. Thank you. plan to be here that long, but if I don't park it right, I guarantee you somebody's gonna yell at me. So let's park it right. Catch you guys later. Peace.